The second Norman boat has now unloaded their cargo and troops, and they are beginning to return to Pennsylvania. The general's boat is trying to row against the current to reach the landing point. The current is relatively swift, so this will be hard work for the oarsmen. The river at that point is too deep. The pole cannot help them.
Thank you.